How did you do that?
I asked him. My people were horsemen.
Were horsemen?
My family were butchered by the Romans.
I'm so sorry.
Sorry? What would a Roman know of such things?
I am not a Roman. I am a citizen of Pompeii.
And why do I see Rome's eagle everywhere I turn?
I am no part of that. My father believes that he can bargain with those animals.
My father? He would have killed every last one of them.
Bellini.
If they catch you up there, they'll punish you.